My name is Nhật Anh. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is red. I like playing soccer. I don't like playing golf.
Perfect. Okay, so making an invitation with who questions? What questions? So, can you invite me to do something?
Hello, teacher. Would you like to swim?
Maybe? Go swimming? Yes, I would love to. What time?
Let's meet at 6 p.m.
Okay, and where would we go swimming?
At swimming pool.
Very good. And what day?
On Monday.
Okay, very good. Okay, so look at the pictures. Okay, so example, let's talk about things we do in our free time. So in my free time, I often draw for 1 hour every night. So I usually play the guitar twice a week for 3 hours.
I usually play the football twice a week for 2 hours.
Can you describe a pet to me?
I have got a dog. His name is James. It's yellow and black. It has black ears. It sleeps on my sofa. I feed it twice a day. I feed it meat and vegetable. I play with my dog 2 hours a day.
Okay, fantastic. Right, so here we have to look at the picture and we have to talk about what people are doing.
The girl, the dog is sitting.
Yeah.
The girl is flying a kite. The boys.
What are they doing?
They are playing.
Very good. And let's move on. Okay. Next, times, feelings, and actions. So we have to give one example and then one example for ourselves. So, for example, Henry, it is at 11:45. Henry is in the bedroom. He is lying down. He is sad. Okay, for me, at 5:00, I am at work. I am teaching. I feel very happy. Okay.
At 5:00, Brian is in the kitchen. He is hungry. At 5 p.m., I'm at school. I'm studying. I feel happy.
Perfect. Right. Next we have... Can you show me 5 shops? You can point them out. What shop is that?
It's pet shop. It's electronic shop. This computer shop, this clothing shop, this vehicle shop, and this is shoes shop.
Okay, perfect. Right. Can you tell me about 3 of your favorite shops? Tell me what you buy there. So, for example, my favorite shop is an art shop. And I buy paint.
My first favorite shop is a clothing shop. I go there to buy a t-shirt and jeans.
Perfect.
My second favorite shop is
shoes.
I shoe shops. I go to the to buy shoe and sneaker.
Perfect, I think we're done. Okay, well then.